All right, what's up, guys? Bregadan back. We've got more ukulele. I think I figured out what to do with this puzzle here. I think I gotta use the sticky to not slide off of these platforms with the wind. So let's see if that's the case. I stay right there. Oh no, okay, I'm dead. I got it. Fuck yeah. I guess I was completely wrong, but I'll take it. Just somehow managed to sneak it in there without really knowing what I'm doing. I'll take that, though. Yay! Alright. That was an easy one. Alright, so let's go get that Tonka truck back. And then after that, we're gonna do that cave right there. Still bothered that I can't figure out how to get that last stupid idiot out of the ice thing. Pissing me off. I can't just lick that, right? No, I can't just lick the fire. Because that would be helpful. I'm ready to transform. Make me the Tonka truck, please. Thank you very much. Away! Maybe this time I won't jump off the edge like a moron. No. Okay, so there is a slidable thing over here, obviously. And that's definitely not the way to go, so I gotta go this way. I was intended to go across this jump here, obviously. Okay, let's hop as soon as it gets here. Stop, please. Are you kidding? Really, dude? Just goes right over the edge. Son of a bitch. This is really not easy. This ice level kind of blows. Also, I'd like to find that stupid snowman's hat. Had a lot of trouble finding that, too. Okay, let's go. Whee! I wish you would just do it and not give me the damn prompt every time. Just transform me! Ready to go. Okay, let's try this again. For the fucking bazillionth time. It's really only the third time, but it's more than I want to deal with. Okay. No, stop going in different directions, dude. Come on! That's such crap. It really is. You're supposed to get across that? Man. Alright, this is the first piece of the game that I have not enjoyed. That's very, very bothersome. Let's go, come on. Transform again. Yeah, come on. I can't see another spot to go, and there is definitely a thing to plow with, although I know that back in the early parts of the level, there are things to plow, so I wonder if I do have to go other places with this as well. I would be willing to bet yes, but... Okay. Just gotta have enough faith in the jump. Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. This is the later part of a very, very long recording session, so I'm starting to get a little annoyed. We're making really good progress pretty much every episode in the last section, the last level. And this one has got me at a complete standstill. do not particularly care for the snow level. Okay. Again. Pull right up, please. Please be it. This is the one, right? We're done? Okay, fuck you. So help me God if I jump off the edge in the other way. Okay, that was annoying, but whatever. There, I found his hat! Nice. I will bring you your hat. You shitheel. Okay. So, can I hit these guys? Oh, I can't hit those guys. Interesting. Okay. So I know there's three of those. Can't do it like that, right? Okay. Want to make sure. Just go up here real quick. Sure, there's nothing I'm missing hiding in here. Doesn't appear to be. Okay. Nope, I really can't do anything. And he just keeps hitting me. Alright, dude, that's enough. I can't move. That's crap. Finesse. Okay, off we go. Now I'm okay falling in and transforming because I don't care. Bring this moron his hat. Here's your hat, stupid. Finally, Shivery Timbers is free to plague the seas once more. Plague the seas? Is there more than one? Oh, if my legs worked. So there's definitely a few of them. All right, well, that's the only one that way. So let's go up here. Let's see how far I can make it on this. Let me get this idiot too. I don't know how far I can make it up this. I'm thinking not the whole way up. Oh, barely. Okay. What are these things? Is it ice? It is ice, okay. So there's more to do, huh? Oh shit, there's... Oh, look at you! Sneaky little bitch. Alright, so there's more up there. More honey I can get up there. Get over there. You better not fuck up. Thank you. One. A two. A three. A four. Heal me. Thank you. Just gotta run like a maniac. Come on, you crazy little chameleon. Piss off. Piss off. Oh, piss off many times. There we go, there's this one. Okay. Nothing back here, right? Alright, let's get this. And of course, they're gonna make it as annoying and difficult as possible to get up here. And I'm gonna slide down, watch. Grab this, and I'm gonna go right back down the middle. Oh, fuck you! Get there! Please get there! Thank you. Oh, man. What a pitch to fit. Alright, straight up the mountain you go. What's at the top of this mountain? A big, spiky... thing that I can't get in. Okay. Sweet. So there's one at the bottom of the lake, there's one there, and I can't get into either of them. All of that running for nothing. Fuck me. Okay. What's over there? Where is that in relation to everything else? I see a Jiggy or a Pagie up there. Oh, that's the igloos. Okay, I know that. There's a Pagie up here, though. I wonder if that's down at the bottom. Thank you for water. Okay. So let's see if we bring the Tonka truck into the cave, if that'll work. Well, let's go into this cave first. We never went in here. Where am I? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Really? Like, really, really? Once again, the camera angle gets you. That's my fault, though. I should have just not run right off the edge. Apologies if you guys are hearing dogs in the background. They're outside of my apartment building yapping like crazy. Hopefully you guys are not catching that. I would much prefer that be the case. I gotta assume these things are taken somewhere. I thought that fire would have for sure worked on that frozen ghostwriter, but I guess it's not. I don't understand why. It's quite a bother. Let's see what's going on in this cave now, for real. Maybe I won't die this time, like an idiot. Okay, so yeah, there's a ledge right there. Cool. There's this moron right here as well. Away from me. There's a lot of enemies here. Lots and lots of enemies here. Oh, this is just the other way. Really? That's all this was? Brings you through the coldy. Oh wait, is that another snowman? There is another snowman. Does that mean there's a snow pile in here that I gotta get? I wonder. I don't see one. I don't see one anywhere, so... leads me to believe maybe there isn't one? It looks like there should be, though. There's a snowman. Alright, let me see if he needs one, too. I'm sure he does. Okay, our blizzard's gone and blown me hat away. Okay, so he's an Irish one, I guess? Is it in the water, maybe? I wonder if it's in the water. We'll find it eventually. There's nothing over there, right? You know what? I never checked past this, so let's go check over here. See if there's anything hidden. I already took care of that guy's thing. Oh no, did I take care of this? I don't know if I did. I think I got killed, actually. Let's do this real quick. Alright, motherfucker. Take you. Well, you. Get your friend here. Take your health as well, because you are a jerk. Oh great, one of these idiots. Fuck you. Get out. You're done. So since we didn't do this, we might as well finish this one off, right? What up? You got nothing now, do you? Little punk? There's a bee in here, too, I thought. Yep. You're out. And you are soon to be out as well. Oh, he's happy. Okay, cool. Wow, you really smashed those houses. Tribe will never recover from this. Uh-huh. Suppose you could all do something. Please take your reward. Give me my Pagie. There we go. I will take it. Since that guy apparently didn't make his enemy, which is nice. Give me this. Thank you. I'll be on my way now. Thank you very much. Anything over here? Another one of you idiots? God damn.
Ooh.
Gosh, they'll never let me in the bridge club without my missing hat. All right, she's got like a nice hat. Jesus, where are these stupid hats? Okay, so we know where that lets out. Okay, so there's a lot of hats for us to collect. At least three more I know of. All right, let's go this way. It's not in the water, is it? There is an underwater cave. Nope, get away from me. Get away from me. See if it's in here. There is a cave here. Good thing I kept looking. Okay, you're gonna let me out, or are you just gonna... There we go. Nothing is in the water. Dude, another one? Ooh, but one of the ghosts. You're stupid. I hate you. I hate you. More than life itself, I hate you. Oh my god, you're an asshole. Oh my god, you're an asshole. Didn't I just get him? Why am I sliding? Why am I sliding? Yeah, fuck you, piece of shit ghost. Alright, yeah, let's slide around me. This is as difficult as possible. New tonic, nice, okay. So there's five, I guess there's probably five in total. He's gonna have an Indiana Jones. He's gonna have an Indiana Jones type hat. Okay, so we know that we have to look in there for that. Okay. We gotta swim up as soon as we can. Okay. So, not in there. Let's go back through this tunnel. Fuck you. We are going to take the Tonka truck and drive through the other tunnel. It's over there. Hopefully that'll give us something worth a damn. Alright, transform me, dude. Yep, I'm ready to be transformed. Ain't gotta keep asking me. Alright. Well, I know where one of the other ghosts is. That's a good thing. I just don't know how to get him. Oh, you're dead. You're very dead. And very dumb, too. You're also dead. Well, don't get stuck, please. Okay, let's see if we can go in through here. As long as it doesn't transform us, I'm happy. I'm assuming it's all of the piles of snow have one. Crystalline cave. We were in here before. I see a pile? Yep, there's the fancy hat. So it's the piles of snow that have it. And I need him to do it, so I gotta drive this idiot. Where are you going, buddy? Really? There you go. Eat it. Okay, let's see if there's any more in here. See this guy? That's not the fancy one. He needs like a witch's hat, it looks like. Alright, your thing is gone. Why must you drive like a drunk? Okay, so there's nothing else in here, it looks like. Let's go to this side of the crystalline cave and see if we can find another one. Let's see how many pages we have from this level. A few totals. I don't need that. Ivory Towers. Tribal Sap Tropics. 121 quills and six. Only got six pages. Damn it. All right, let's see what else is over here. Oh, boy. Dude, this is... That's such garbage. It's such garbage. Like, it pushes you in the direction you're going, and then you can't change direction. What do you expect from these people? I didn't see any more of those piles of snow anywhere either, so... Not over here, at least. Unless there's one back here, and I'm just missing it, which is possible. Nope, doesn't look like it. Alright, let's transform again. Do that again. Actually, you know what? It's at 20 minutes, so we're gonna do this. We'll transform, and we will continue our search for more hats next time. So thank you guys for watching. I've been Bregadan. If you like what you saw here, give me a like, sub, shoot me some comments in the comment section. Let me know what you think of Yooka-Laylee. It's starting to get a little frustrating in this part, just because certain things are annoying with the truck here. This is kind of a crappy guy, but, you know, I like the game so far, so let me know what you think, and I will catch you guys on the next video. Thank you for watching. Adios.